you.
Boop.
Da-da.
Hi.
Boom, boom. I just need to move a few things that I can't see until they pop up. If they ever do. Do-do, back there. Slidey kick.
A helicopter.
What was chat saying during the break? I've watched my fair share of F.E.A.R. trilogy last couple of days, but the horror bit still eludes me. Yeah, it isn't good, but it's spooky. Did I get him? I took his weapon as well. There is more shooty than scary. Mm-hmm. And he didn't do it that well in the first game. To shoot it. Or is it that they're called horror games, but there isn't any? Yet you're always suspecting horror, and thus they're scary, because that would be pretty awesome. Yeah. Just a few jump scares. That's all it offers. And some rather annoying enemies. Oh, it's explosive! Used on myself. Fuck!
A helicopter will likely be the only way to escape.
Oh, you want me to go on the helicopter? Hang on. Oh, fuck. They look like fun games to play, part 2 and 3 at least. F.E.A.R. 2 was fun up until a certain point. 3 levels in particular. That I found very annoying, the second one. I think the third one had that part that I was stuck at, that I really shouldn't have been stuck at. Because of the placements of the autosaves. Or lack thereof. Stop shooting, I can't see you. Where are you? Someone is shooting me and I can't see them. Hello, this mummy. Welcome back, in fact. How you doing? Shit. Die, please. Thank you. Thank you kindly. Just like in Resident Evil 4, that was an amazing game, but you were way too powerful for the game to be scary. I'll have to play the Resident Evils one of these days. So I'd like to play them in order, and that would mean hooking up my console into the Elgato one of these days. Hello, Captain Jack Harper. How you doing? He did not give a shit. Like, oh, I got shot, whatever. How did you enjoy the butt touching in the end of F.E.A.R. 2? That was butt touching? There's a butt touching? Didn't feel like butt touching. Someone got pregnant because of it. Which seems a bit impossible. Do you have a GameCube? Somewhere, I have a GameCube. It has its own carry case as well. I was so cool when I was a kid. So cool. I'm walking backwards. This way? No, I've already been this way. Open this door? No, he locked it. The remakes that came out for that system really are amazing. All I had for the GameCube was WWE WrestleMania 19. Day of Reckoning, a basketball game, and Pikmin. Was it Pikmin? Yeah, Pikmin. Don't shoot the civilians. He did not give a shit. Not one shit did he give about being shot in the shoulder. Where are you wanting me to go, game? Trying to be a Half-Life knockoff and you're not doing very well with the whole, you know, directing people in the right direction. For the most part, because there were points where you get stuck. Only to realise, oh, that's where we're supposed to go. But you know, you rarely get that in the F.E.A.R. games. It's like, oh, I was supposed to go this way. Okay. Oh, I was supposed to go this way. What? Oh. What? Up the stairs? I can't go up the stairs, can I destroy it? This FOV! Can the FOV be changed? I don't believe I saw it. I can change the gamma? That makes a difference. No, I didn't make any changes. Game setting. These are the game settings. Subtitles and difficulty. Fan dibby dozy. So apparently this is the way I'm supposed to go, but there's just dead ends. It's not F.E.A.R. 2. Grenade! No? Grenade the door! Very well. I'll grenade this door. The grenades are a bit shit. Just a bit. So you can't change the FOV because it wouldn't be spooky enough. Oh, there's a hole. Which I'm sure the grenade made.
Man, Charlie 2-6 actual, lost sight of target.
I'm here.
Hello.
And I only managed to kill one. I kinda want to bitch slap game devs which release an FPS with an FOV of 65. Oh! Jesus! Shut the door! This is not your fault at all, Ted. You have to alter the config files to get another FOV, says the internet. Is that what PC Gaming Wiki says? I have to go in the INI file. Uh-oh. Rank up! Outcast! Forever? Uh-oh. Run into him with a slide kick! Fantastic. Nice computer. Oh! The door! Is locked. Ooh, hi! Glowing body. No, the Steam community forum said that. It worked that way in F.E.A.R. 2. So I guess they are right. They are right. Holy sh- Yes, you better assume the position. Now to figure out where to go. Not here. This way. I went this way. And there was nothing here except for what I need. Oh. Okay. Not so sound cynical. But this game seems to suffer from every shitty modern shooter convention ever. Starting to think that I'm playing Call of Duty. Thank you, Zypher, for the hostings. I do greatly appreciate it. Unlike these people don't appreciate my living body. Living sensual body. I wish I knew where I was being shot. I wish even more to know where to go. Death! Where do you come from? So it came from here, I think. What was that? We can't... Oh. Whatever was here, we couldn't jump on, because we just slide off. This door! To nowhere! Painted on door? No? No, invisible wall. Call of Duty Modern Warfare was cool. And then Modern Warfare 2 came out. And it went downhill from there. Lost and confused. This is how it is here on this channel. I play a game, a linear game, and somehow I still get lost. Tires, jump on the tires. The door's open! The door is open! Silly me, thinking that the locked door isn't openable after a while. When you shovel out like 12 games a week, at least one of them is bound to be good eventually. Next one's gonna have Kevin Spacey in it, so it's bound to be good. It's gonna be the best. Best video game ever. Still not gonna play it.
Hello.
In your face. In your face. Twice. Just once for you.
Hey.
Just bitch slapping with a knife. Not on PC for sure. No. Shiny. Zap grenade. Zap. Hi. Mommy? Collect Alma doll. Dead? Oh, that's everyone dead.
Help.
Oh, mech! Yeah, how can you have a spooky game when there's a mech in it? So much for an easy escape. I'm alive. But for how long? Oh. Can I live? Has anyone seen the mech?
I'd like to shoot it. If that's... Where did it go? Oi!
Hey! Again with the civilians, Ted. You're horrible. I bet the one had just paid off his mortgage and his only daughter just started school last week. Well, you shouldn't have gotten in the gunfire range. That's his own fault. Stupid father. Too good at serpentining for you to shoot me. Well, there's no one here to shoot me. They're just blindly firing like I would. Oh, hi. Whoop! Headhunter, get 25 headshots. Nothing or double, attain a total of 120 seconds in slow-mo. Dead? No? I've only got 2 bullets! How am I supposed to kill something when I don't have enough ammo to kill it? Oh, no, it's G. G for grenade. Sorted! I guess there's an upside to tragedy. It's more like Batman. Yes, she will become Batman. I see me. If there was a mirror, I'd see me. Unless I'm a vampire. Vampire. Da, 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 da. Get in! Oh, this isn't Fear 2. Get in! God damn it. Why don't they make trucks big enough for me? You have baby truck! Baby truck! Get it. Oh. In the end, Ted will get haunted by her every night, every day. Thank you for saving after the mech kill. I do appreciate it, game. You know, until you stop doing nice things like that. Nope, I'm gonna die. Ooh, whiplash. That's the worst thing to get killed by. Just the worst. The worst of the worst. Oh, golden Benny. Grenade! A sewer grenade. Grenade! That was the worst grenade throw ever. And that's her hyperbole. At its best. You should check your eyes. They get red for no reason. Red. As in red? Read red? Reddington? Well, they can't get me here. They don't want any of this. Hello. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Stand still. Thank you. I wanted to look impressive. Uh-oh. That was the worst throw ever of all time. Hello, system. How you doing? With those encouraging words. Shoot them in the bollocks. Demoralise the enemy. Well, sir, we would like to face this enemy, but he appears to shoot us in the balls. And my wife would not be pleased if I came home without my balls because they've been shot to shit. He died doing what he loved, jumping like a moron. He thought girls were watching. They aren't? Girls aren't watching right now? What am I doing this for? Ladder! Uh-oh. Slide kick! This game has slide kicks. Jump! Lovely. Locked. So I have to go through you after I've killed these enemies. It was the last grenade he ever threw. Because he would die. Not because he ran out of grenades. Not like last time. But the only thing your wife sees in you are your balls. That's sexist. That's bloody sexist, that is. She wants kids, goddammit. It's all she asks for. annoying little brats. Can't believe they killed this nice couple. Commandeer the helicopter. I know, it just said that. Reload. Ooh. I want more Steam achievements. It makes me feel good. Alright. Electric! Where did Electric Man go? Here he is. Thirty-five headshots. Don't lie to me, game. So the only thing I've got to do, that double tap. They could come back as zombies, that's true. Damn it. Oh. This is where I died. Still active. India 2-4, prepare for phase test. What?
Oh my god. Chopper!
I'm going backwards. This way. I know where I'm going. I thought that would drop something so I could ramp over, but actually what I was supposed to do is this. Die! This is what I was supposed to do. Oh, somebody kicked him to death. My death. You don't have enough points. You need more points, lad. How can you play video games without your points? When can I earn Steam Wallet money for playing video games? Oh. Kill them for your health! Huh? Slide shot. 10 kills immediately after slide kick. One in each neck. We got you. They're still shooting me and I'm behind cover. Oh, that's because they're above. I see. Oh, hi.
30 slow-mo kills. Oh, chuffy now.
Fuck. Come on, I've got to save at some point there. Or not. I was saying how the game's good at auto-saving at the right point. I was lying. Even the game was lying. Oh, no. Pikachu is kicking your ass. God, not Ornstein again. Anything but Ornstein. Well, it's up a few nights. Smell to Demon 2. Thank you, Volo, for the hosting, bloody Nora. I do greatly appreciate it. You and Cypher throwing your viewers my way. Get him! Get up the ramp! For those of you watching through Fallout's channel and Cypher's, my name is Ted. Not really my real name. Imagine that. And I'm playing Fear Free. Where I like to slide kick my enemies. And they in turn kill me. What a perfect demonstration. Even though nothing is perfect. I'm playing it on commando difficulty, which is normal, because I like to play games the hard way on normal difficulty. I like saying that because it makes me sound clever. Well, I think it makes me sound clever. It really doesn't. Slid kick. Good enough. Get away. See, there is shooting in this game as well. So you can get your Call of Duty fix while playing a game that isn't Call of Duty. What? Get away. I'm in position to get killed. Well done, soldier. Oh, hey. Slide kick! Slide kick!
Command, Tupper Echo 2-4, malfunction of the electrical hub. Stand by, I may have it here.
Ow, what the? Are you trying to kill me? Where is the fear in fear? That is a very good question to ask. Very, very good question. So I believe there's only been, what, 7 jump scares throughout all 3 games? I believe 5 of those were in F.E.A.R. 2. I'm in a bit of bother.
God damn it, find him!
Find him? I'm here. You know where I am. Oh. What's up? Hello, Stormy. How you doing? Low ammo. And my last bullet was wasted shooting you in the thigh. Oh dear. We've got a problem. We've got no ammo. I have a rocket launcher with no ammo. I can swap weapons. Pick up weapon! Just get out of cover and slide! I've got this. Get him! Oh, come on, I was under the fucking hood place where I couldn't get shot. But I got shot. And I'm all the way back here.
Target still active. India 2-4, prepare for phase cast.
Everyone, eyes!
Everyone have eyes. I'm doing rather well. Playing this game the improper way. Get here. Where'd you go? Don't make me slide kick you, because I will. I'll bloody do it! Get it covered! I'm fine. Just die, Iceman! Oh, okay. Slide kick him off! Uh-oh, I'm buffering. Nothing I can do on my end, unfortunately. I'm not dropping any frames. And my internet connection seems to be alright. So let's blame Twitch. Blame the platform that is making this possible. What a fantastic idea.
Command, Chopper Echo 2-4,
Oh shit, I didn't get me. Jump over! Ammo. There we go. Ted used a long shot.
Not very effective with a pistol.
Up the ramp. Go, 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 go.
Command, Chopper Echo 2-4. Malfunction looks to be electrical. Stand by. I'll be out of here.
What's that doing? They sent us to the ad company, so I guess it's okay to blame them. Yeah. Just a shot grenade. I could take it. Just kill him. You must be doing something to him. Getting those cross things. He's dead! He's not dead! Why does he refuse to die? Making me waste my chopping bullets. Commando! Which is normal. The normal difficulty.
Waste all your ammo on this enemy that's probably invulnerable.
He keeps throwing grenades that aren't that effective. Reload. Okay. How long have you been playing free for? Ooh, an hour? Hour and 20 minutes, I'm going to say. Which could be a lie. It might be an hour and 10 minutes. I was quite surprised that I finished F.E.A.R 2 before the end of the cast today. Got plenty of time to play F.E.A.R 3, in fact. He's dead! I used all my ammo to kill him, but he's dead. Why did it not save? Uh-oh! Go, 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 go! Slide kick! And up the ladder, that was a bad idea. That was a very bad idea. We could have survived that. Saw any spooks yet? Nope, not in this game. None that I remember. Oh, God. Why did he not save when I killed him? He did that when I killed the mech warrior. I've got a malfunction in the form of I'm dead. The end came very quick, yes. Very funny. Very, very funny. Get off! Get over! Get over! Get over! No spook, I'll shoot. I still have the rocket launcher. Take weapon. Use pistol instead. Hit my extension. Oh! I'm alive. Yeah. Howdy, Shadow. How are you doing? Switch! Switch weapons! Thank you. What we got? Fuck. Yeah, stand still. Don't make me use all my ammo. We just ate a yummy cheeseburger. Could not give a shit about that ammo. Ammo? Grenade.
Waiting for you.
Dead? Could you stop being alive and be dead? How was it, Stormy? The cheeseburger. He's dead. Good weapons. Survive. Hey up. Physics! Ladder. Ladder, ladder, ladder. Please save the game. Please save the game. Please. Achievement unlocked. Get to the chapel. Get to the chapel now. Did the sound just go? I hope not. Hi, brother. Oh, you've got sound. Don't worry, guys, I've got this. Hope you got a parachute. Oh, it doesn't look like you did. Laughs.
I hope you remember your flight training, brother.
Who even uses grenades anymore? Flashbangs is where it's at. Damn right. Just so long as you don't, you know, the flashbang isn't in your face and that you threw it in your face. Everything else, like my YouTube, works and everything's turned up. Have you tried refreshing a page? That's really the only solution I have.
He kept everything from us.
Except for my bandage. I really love my bandage on my head. Although we figured it out because we look the same.
With every word, every test, every gift, he was raising us to be killers.
You still wear a bucket thinking that it's a helmet. You are dumber, brother. The brothers return to Fairpoint, unaware of the nightmare that awaits them. Try control F5. Oh, does that refresh the stream to a different server? I think I heard Spike say that the other day when I was watching him.
So, tell me, what does it feel like to kill your own brother? Can't say I enjoyed it very much. You didn't even bother to question your orders, did you? You just did as you were told. You know what I think? I think you felt guilty. That's what gets you on the
run. Oh yeah, he wouldn't have heard me, would he? If I told him to do that, yeah. Boy. Why is he still alive? Oh, we punched that guy. Fruity one.
Hi. You're fucking insane going back to Fairport. You won't last a minute down there. If we don't get you, those freaks will.
Alright, Stormy. Hope you feel better. Oh, well, it was nothing to do with the cheeseburger. Turns out it wasn't a burger with a meat in it, it was just a burger-shaped cheese that he ate. That's probably why he's not well. Eating that much cheese, not a good idea. What are you doing? Let me go. No, no, please. Oh no, not children. Thought they were long gone back in Dead Space 2. I wouldn't squat for too long. Won't be legs for much longer. Shopping mall. Oh, I'm at Costco's. Nice. Hell are they? Candles. Alright. Control F5 reloads the page completely, getting rid of any cached content. Ooh. I have to try that, because for some streams that I've been watching over the past week have been buffering, and some haven't. For those that do, I get a 50 second delay, which isn't that good. Because I'm way in the past while everyone's laughing at something that happened 15 seconds ago. I'm like, oh, I'll wait for this in 30 seconds time. Oh yeah, it was funny. Search for an exit out of the store. You mean this door? Oh hey! Unless there was something there. Was there something there? Slide kick! Aw. Sweet. Ah, spooky ladders. So spooky. Ladders too spooky, 5 me. Soda piss. Now let's go in here instead. I don't think we want it. Oh. Okay. This is why men shouldn't go in the women's bathroom, because that'll happen. Hey. You feeling alright? Spooky shopping cart. That's all. Oh, the ceiling's coming to get me. Spooky ceiling. Oh, it's time for an experiment. Fire extinguisher didn't kill me. Very disappointed. Very, very disappointed. This game isn't staying true to its roots. This sure is a spooky level. I know, I'm crapping myself as we speak. Birthday cake. Da 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 da. Ba da 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 da. Yo, what's down here? Oh! Shite. Wrong button. Keep pressing control, but control slows it down. Oh no! That was supposed to roll down. Let me through! Screw Australian internet. People are dropping things. Where do I go? This way? I've completely forgotten. Oh. Kind of defeats the purpose when every ladder does that. Every ladder. Just wanted to see what's down here. The plot. Oh. Circuit City. That was a perfectly good television you broke. Alrighty then. Like a hall of mirrors, but with television. Ooh.
Make no mistake, we are being hunted.
Ooh. He's in hell. Jump it! Get it before we die. Hey, It was very, very neat. On the way to Paul. Hey, how you doing? Yep. Punch him. Don't get up. You getting up? That's what you get. I'm coming towards you. Great. They can survive a one slide kick. Spooky monitors. I killed the spooky shopping cart. Loading. No? Come here. The real horror is the FOV. Oh! Super slow-mo. Dramatic cinematic. Uh-oh. Oh no, not the apples. Soda. Dead? I shot you in the face! Reloading, reloading, stop! Stop it, stop it, stop it! Stop. Oh, my turn, no! Oh, no, time to run. Kill him! Oh, that's a bit uncomfortable. I wouldn't even have noticed it if you hadn't brought it up. Oh, you're still alive. Get dead! What do you mean like that? You're absolutely right, it sucks. It does. Oh, they were playing possum. Now they can play dead. Ah. That's unless I want to play dead first. Yeah, I'm not bothered about FOV either. Why'd I come this way? Because I was supposed to go this way. Oh, I see. Or not? No, this is... No, I came in here. Door. Manager's office. Game's trying to be spooky. Got the keyboard.
Negative, negative. LC is too hot. We've been compromised. Need evac. Get us out of here.
Yeah. Oh.
Explosives strapped to the chest. I will take care to keep them at a distance, brother.
Oh, you don't say. Where? Oh, a ladder. Hey. See, that wasn't spooky. Go! Jesus! That was more spooky. I can hear one. Get at. Where are you? Look at them! Reload. Invincible! 10 kills in a row without taking damage. Not invincible, more like impossible. Ah! I was doing so well. $3,000. Still no ammo from the pistol. No love for the pistol anymore. I don't know where to go. The mess on the ladder? Am I just supposed to endure this part? Oh, Jesus, no! Oh, fucking hell. Paracetamol works wonders. Welcome back, Stormy.
20 units near the grid box 13 Alpha. Any unusual activity in the area? We need a sit rep.
Negative, Command.
That's a big negative. Command copies all.
It did. Ah, fuck! There was some sort of clue of knowing where to go. Unless I really have to survive this wave. Oh, this blow! Oh, bugger off. Ah.
What's going on down there?
Alpha. Please tell me I don't.
I will not have it. Go back now.
Nope. Okay. Oh joy. I'll go this way instead. I can't go this way. Well, bugger me. We're trying to be spooky now. We're actually putting effort into it. Well done us. Hi. I don't think that killed it. Ooh. Guns. Guns I don't use. Hello. What are you doing? You deserve to be shot in the bollocks. Invincible. Oh, I've not done it yet. Hey, big spender. Oh, come on. How can I do this thing that's not possible? Oh, you! Well, these are just the worst enemies. Oh, wow. They are super annoying. I'll just throw things rapidly so you can't do anything about it. Welcome back, such a goonie. The rate of fire is kind of bullshit. Kinda. Yeah. Oop. And I just waste the ammo. Whoop. Oh, we're doing zombies now. Yay, horror. Horror, what horror? Supposed to be shooting you, shouldn't I? I can't aim for shit. Plus, I haven't got any. Fuck off. Killed him? Excellent. Ugh, dear me. Where am I going? This game too spooky. Too spooky. Too annoying with these enemies. Why have I gone round? Oh, please tell me I've not gone round. Oh, he's still alive. Fantastic. Oh, for God's sake. Right, instead of making spooky enemies, we're going to make annoying as shit enemies. Fantastic.
Well, if ever there was a mouth of madness, we are staring.
Hey. You can't blame me for destroying your own chair. Oh, great. Out of ammo. Out of ammo. Yeah, but that was worth it. Oh, I can't bloody defend myself. How did they expect me to win this when I've got no chuffing ammo? That's how. How about you auto reload when it's empty? Two zombies for dead. Daddy. Nope, that's... 90 seconds. Oh. Of course, you had to show up, didn't you? Can I leave now? Can I leave? Of course I can't. Oh, God. I will help you. Go, 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 go. 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 What was killing me? I didn't hear any bullets shooting at me. Please tell me you saved at that point. Yep.
We're up in fire.
Door. Help. Quick save. No quick save. They're all dead. How did that happen? Did it run away? Achievement unlock. Pain in bulk.
Talk to me. The blast must have fried their brains. However, there's something about their behavior I admire.
Zero out of a million.
These are not the simple scrawls of madmen. They are meant to be a message, I think.
All seen I.
Come, mother. I'm beginning to think something tremendous is happening.
Ba-do-do. Ba-do-do-do-do.